Hello. This video was created by Jane Afinogenova, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. In this video, we will learn the benefits of using an external BMC Digital Workplace portal, and we'll see the features that are available to external users. First, let's learn the basic concepts. External portals are created by BMC Digital Workplace super administrators. An external portal is a subtenant of your regular BMC Digital Workplace application that is used by external users. With an external portal, you can offer a limited set of features for external users and provide a customized service catalog. External users are the end users of the portal, who are not internal to your organization. For example, the employees of your company's external contractor, who use the external portal to request services required for collaboration. An external administrator is a BMC Digital Workplace administrator of an external portal, who belongs to an external company. External administrators configure the portal for external users and manage registered external users. Using an external portal offers two major benefits. First, you can manage your internal and external business processes separately. Second, you can configure and customize regular and external BMC Digital Workplace tenants separately. Now, we will see how external users register in an external portal. External users register by filling in a short web registration form. Next, they confirm their registration in a confirmation email. External users are approved either automatically or manually by an external administrator, depending on the selected configuration. After external users are approved, they can sign in and start using the portal. Now, Jane, an external user, is logged into an external portal. We will see what features are available to Jane. On the catalog page, Jane can search for knowledge articles and services and can submit her service requests or add items to the cart. On the My Activity page, Jane can track the statuses of her requests by viewing her active and past events. On the Preferences page, Jane can view her profile information and change the password to her account. Additionally, she can edit notification settings. Now, an external administrator is logged into the BMC Digital Workplace admin console. On the Application Features page, the external administrator can disable or enable the features for external users, and set the landing page of the external portal. This was an overview of an external BMC Digital Workplace portal. Thank you for watching.